Yahtzee looks up and he comes at me with a bass solo. Oh man, shouldn't have done that, cause I ripped the axe from his clawed fingers and I swiftly beheaded him. All this, and I still continued the bass solo from, is it like a Geddy Lee deep cut?